Hello, today we demonstrate the hall call learning on the Schindler 5400 elevator. If you have two people, one at the controller, one at the car, you don't need to be in inspection mode. We are starting from inspection mode here for a one-person job. Enter your password to access the menu. Go into commands. Find teach-in lob. That's the hall call learning setting. Select it. Change the setting from off to on. Confirm. The system is now in hall call learning mode. Doors will usually open, car won't move. Go to the landing where you need to learning the hall call. Press and hold the up hall call button. You'll hear a beep sound. Or see a quick flash on the button. That means it's learned. Go to every other landing where you need to learning. Back in machine room. Go back into commands, enter teach-in lob. Change the setting back from on to off. Confirm. And exits learning mode. Make sure the car is in inspection mode. Go to DRV end commis. Select it and confirm to save. Wait for the success. Finally, take the elevator out of inspection mode back to normal service. And you are done. The hall call learning are now taught.